Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be the part 2 of my collective haul. Sometime last Halloween, nagkaroon ang Sephora ng exclusive sale through its app, and the only thing that you're required to do is download the app and you can get up to 70% off depending on the amount or the total of your orders. So I took advantage and I decided to avail the 70% off kasi bala ko talaga mag-shop ulit sa Sephora dahil I'm on the hunt for a full coverage foundation. So, itong haul na to, or itong part ng haul na to is mostly foundations. Like, I went half on foundations kasi kailangan ko talaga ng, you know, effective foundation to cover up my current blemishes sa face ko. Dahil nga, nakwento ko na to during my last haul, but I currently have acne prone skin, so medyo marami yung acne ko sa cheeks, especially here in this area. So yun, naisip ko na why not buy full coverage foundation so that I can use it for my tutorials and, you know, whenever I wanna wear makeup. So yun yung mga binili ko. And mayroon din ako mga binili na iba pang items na hindi foundation. So let's dive into this bag. And this time around, they actually availed the same for the cash on delivery payment term nila. I just tried it out. And okay naman, medyo naging matagal lang yung delivery this time. If I remember correctly, the first order ko sa kanila, it took less than 10 days. Na-receive ko na yung items. But this time, siguro dahil sale niya siya, inabot siya na halos 12 days before ko na-receive yung items. So one of the things that I got, actually, this isn't a full coverage foundation. I know, baka kasi na mag-comment na nagmabili niya ang full coverage pa lang hanap mo. I know, ito full coverage, but I'm planning to combine this with like a matte foundation that is very toned. Kasi even though I have acne prone skin at the moment, mas lamang pa rin yung pagiging dry yung skin ko. So, I still want luminosity on my skin. I still want that healthy looking glow. To be honest naman, I'm not that affected when it comes to my acne. Lumalabas ako ng bahay nung wala akong makeup, FYI. And hindi naman siya big deal sa akin. Mas big deal pa rin sa akin yung dry skin ko kasi mas okay tingnan yung skin na glowing, diba? Sa dry. So, itong foundation na to, this is the Becca Aqua Lumis Perfecting Foundation. I got this in the shade Beige. What the actual product looks like. There. So it says here, veil your skin foundation coverage that feels water-light while it evens and perfects the complexion. So this is like a weightless foundation kasi nga aqua from the name itself. So it's aqua luminous. And I'm excited to try this. I haven't actually tried any Becca product. Like, I don't have any Becca product in my collection, so this is the first one that I've ever purchased, and I'm excited to try this out. By the way, I forgot to mention, during that sale, meron lang mga specific items na on sale or specific brands. So not all brands were on sale during that time. And luckily, Becca was one of those brands. This one, ito naman, binili ko siya because it has a lot of good reviews online. And hindi lang good reviews sa Sephora mismo, but even like sa mga beauty groups, kasi I'm part of different beauty groups on Facebook, and nagpasa rin ako ng different reviews. So marami talaga siyang positive reviews, and I wanna try it out. So this is the Too Faced Born This Way Luminous Oil Free Foundation. So it says here it has undetectable medium to full coverage. Yeah, I got mine in the shade Golden Beige. So this is how the actual product looks like. For sure, you've seen this na. Kasi maraming gumagamit nito here on YouTube. Ito daw talaga, you can build this up to full coverage. It says here that it's infused with coconut water, alpine rose, and hyaluronic acid. Which hyaluronic acid is good for like acne prone skin, I believe. So, yeah. Okay, so the next foundation that I got is actually this one. This is the Cover Effects Total Cover Cream Foundation. Now, I had no idea that this foundation exists until I've watched Jamie Page Biggins video on full coverage foundation. Talagang nire-research ako, guys. Nag-research ako ng mga magagandang full coverage foundation. And isa to sa mga nirecommend niya. It's like an underrated product. Kasi nga, wala ako masyadong napapanood or nababasa tungkol dito. Pero, ang ginawa niya for that video is that nag-swatch siya and tinry niya talaga sa face niya. And talaga naman full coverage siya. So, I'm excited to try this out. This comes in the compact packaging. So, hindi siya liquid foundation. Cream foundation siya. So, ito siya. So, ayan yung name. And then, of course, the product. And I believe this comes with a brush. I know, not a brush, sponge. Like Becca, I haven't tried anything from CoverFX. So, ito yung first na product from CoverFX na itatry ko. And I've heard a lot of good things about this brand, especially yung kanilang custom enhanced, I don't know the exact name, pero yun, yung mga drops nila, maraming nagsasabi, it's like the bomb. So, yeah. By the way, if you're wondering, bakit hindi may try on tap? Naisip ko lang na gawa na lang to ng individual reviews. So, itatry ko sila sa iba't ibang video individually to give you the first impression and then maybe put a parang a second part or an addendum or a general review on the foundations that I'm going to try and sasabihin ko kung ano yung mga nagustuhan ko or kung ano yung pinaka-nagustuhan ko, ano yung medyo fail, ano yung... This is really a hunt, guys. Ito na talaga. So, yun talaga yung gusto ko. Anyway, another Becca product that I badly wanna try is their Shimmering Skin Perfector. So, I got this in the pressed form or yung parang compact siya. And this is in Opal. So, Opal and Moonstone are their best sellers, I believe. And ito, ang tagal na nitong na-release and never found bumili. Diba? Considering that I love highlights, I love highlighting my cheeks. So, ito siya. For sure, you've seen this before. Ewan ko, magpapin ang makikawi and bother. Pero, in case lang, meron sa inyong hindi pa nakakakita nito. Ito siya. So, last two products. The last two products that I got are both from Kat Von. So, one is their Lock It Concealer. So, ito yung concealer nila. And, actually, marami akong nabasa na yung Lock It Foundation is a full coverage foundation. Sobrang full coverage daw yun. As in, matatakpan yata lahat. Pati, ewan ko, lahat ng nasa pagmumukha mo, ganyan. Pero, marami rin siyang negative reviews. So, hindi ko, ano yan. So, nag-decide ako na ito na lang yung bilhin, which is yung concealer niya. Since, I cannot do my makeup without, you know, putting on concealer kasi I have deep-set eyes and dark under eyes dahil kuyat po ang mother. So, alam niyan. Medyo bumabawi-bawi pa lang tayo ng tulo. And, kailangan ko talaga yan. Full coverage ng mga concealer. So, excited ako i-try ito. Hindi ko pa rin siya na-try. Actually, all these products hindi ko pa na-try kasi gusto ko silang i-try. And the last product that I got again from Kat Von D, this is their Studded Kiss Lipstick. Ito, first time po bumili itong lipstick na ito. Kasi sa totoo lang, wala lang. Walang kasuot ko bakit. Basta first time ko lang. And when I saw the packaging, I was like, oh my god, bibili pa ako nito for sure. Ang ganda ng packaging niya, yung ganda, super, super ganda, grabe. And this is in a black shade, so I don't know if you can see it. Pero, ganoon siya. In the shade Slayer. So, bakit black? Okay. Baka nag-isip kayo, bakit black? You can wear that everyday. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang ng black lipstick. Kasi, alam niyo, may mga looks naman na bagay ang dark or, you know, really dark lipsticks, di ba? So, I just want a black lipstick and I decided to get this one. So, during that purchase, I received some samples as per usual. Pero, yung samples na nakuha ko ngayon is unlike the Fenty one that I showed in my last photo. Nakasashay lang siya. So, I got the Sephora Cleansing Cream. And ito, First Made Beauty Pure Skin Face Cleanser. So, nakasashay lang sila. So, those are the things that I got from Sephora. Alright, so this products naman, I got this from an Instagram shop. And yung isa is this one. This is the Gimme More by Colourpop Pressed Powder Highlighter. So this is a highlighter palette. Yeah, a palette. So it has six shades inside. And it's a good machine. And this is what it looks like inside. So I like your face. Now, I bought this only because Kathleen Lights highly recommend this shade right here, which I think is called Bigger and Better. So, I've already swatched this. Which, diba? It's really pretty. It's a pretty like champagne shade. And I've already swatched all these six. It's a toto lang. I think I can make good use out of only this two. Ito siguro pwede din, this one. But the other shades, medyo dark siya for highlighter. I can use them as blush toppers, so I think, or as eyeshadows. Pero yung tatlo, I really like it. This one is called Extra. Naman, parang pearlized siya. So if you can see, pero yun siya sa baba. Mas white siya. And then this one, this is called Upgrade. The one in the middle. Upper room. Sa middle. And ayun siya. Yeah. So yung favorite ko talaga dito is itong dalawang na sa middle. Din yung Bigger and Better and Upgrade. And si Extra kasi, it's a little chalky. Medyo patchy siya din. So, hindi ko siya masyadong get. Pero, syempre, gamitin ko pa rin siya. Baka okay siya na, what do you call this? Inner corner highlight. Diba? Pwede. The last two things that I got and that I will include in this haul are from Stila. So, I bought the Stila Written in the Stars Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow Set. So, obviously, it's not matanggal. So, ito siya. This is a very gorgeous packaging. This is a limited edition box set, I think, for the holidays. So, ito, it's like glitters siya. Okay, you can use on top of any eyeshadow. So, kung gusto mo maging shimmery yung eyeshadow mo, use this perfect for like holiday looks, especially maraming mga parties this December. So, there. This is the Play It Cool Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick Set. Hindi pa ako nakaka-try ng Stila lipsticks, liquid lipsticks, pero marami itong good reviews. So, excited na ako. Same box, same design, since this is also part of their holiday collection na parang pang-gift. Perfect siya pang-gift. Yeah. Shades dito are Batchy, Patina, and Baka. Or Baka. I don't know, Baka. So, I guess that's it for this haul. Diba? Maiksi lang. Okay, so if you've come this far, then you are invited to join my giveaway. This is my birthday giveaway. So, di ba ako din ang birthday ko yung mamaya? Yes, I really do this. Mentioned ko na to sa last haul ko, pero I really do birthday giveaways. November is my birthday month, and it's my birthday on Tuesday, November 28. Siguro tapos na by the time you watch this. Pero, ito yung pa-birthday ko sa inyo dahil birthday ko. I will be giving away an eyeshadow palette. if you want to win Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance Palette, then all you have to do is follow the link on the description box. So click it, that will be the button to do it. Of course, you need it to know that you have to subscribe to my channel and the very little links to my social media. You have to follow me also there. And of course, leave a comment down below. Any comment will do. If you wanna wish me a happy birthday, that's fine. So, yun nga. If you wanna get a Modern Renaissance palette for free, maybe for yourself or for your friend, for your sister, for your mother, for whoever, if you wanna get one sa bago taon, then join my giveaway. Again, the link will be in the description box below. Okay, so I guess that's all for now. I don't have anything more to say. And thank you guys for watching. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe.